Ambrose is unorthodox as they come, but very effective as you can see there.
One speed, Cole, one speed. Dean Ambrose, all go, baby.
Off that spinning neck breaker to the Miz. Look at this, down goes Miz, then Axel. Little bulldog clothesline action and knocking Dallas off the apron. Dean Ambrose taking out everybody. Looking for some dirty deeds.
Oh, here come the Ambrose and Rhyno. Oh no, there goes the Miz.
Whoa. The Miztourage is down. Slater, Rhyno, and Ambrose have taken over. The Intercontinental Champion smile on his face. Realizing he's got Slater where he wants him. And again, mocking SmackDown Live General Manager Daniel Bryan, who Miz had a
Cole, it has been
bit
like
of a
million
with.
Years since you keep bringing that up. These are the Miz kicks. These are the it kicks now. Not the yes kicks, the it kicks.
Why are the WWE fans saying yes then?
Because they're sycophants, and they do whatever Daniel Bryan tells them. That's not.
The fans do have a connection, but let's face it, guys. Daniel Bryan is
finished.
His career is over.
Face
These are
first.
The Miz kicks.
And the Man Beast delivering a shoulder to the gut. Dallas,
sharp headbutts right to the collarbone of Rhyno.
Oh,
beautiful
buster.
Beautiful spot buster.
Cover. Oh, and Miz breaking up the near fall there. And here's Dean Ambrose in pursuit of the Intercontinental Champion.
Ambrose, Axel with a...
Oh, and look at Bo Dallas rolling up Rhyno. The official never saw what
That's
happened
it.
On the apron. And the Miztourage with the win.
Here are your winners, the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, and The Miztourage.
Great start.
Absolutely, Book. The Miztourage paying off in a big, big way.
They cheated.
Listen, maybe the illegal man made contact. Maybe it wasn't exactly within the rules. But it paid off. There's going to be a big celebration, hometown advantage for the Miz.
At the Miz's estate.
Exactly. I'll be there later.
With the Miztourage.